Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today join me in making the sticky rice flour in coconut meal. Let's begin. And here are the ingredients. Sticky rice flour, made into small balls. And jackfruit, sliced into small pieces. And here is the plantain, cut into small pieces.
And the coconut cream and milk, I mix them together.
And finally, the sugar. Let's start cooking.
Let's cook first the coconut milk. And wait until it boils. And then later we will add a sugar on it. We'll just continue stirring it until it boils. And now that the coconut milk is boiling, let's put the sticky flour here. The sticky rice flour is with the coconut milk. Let's stir it. And then later we will put the jackfruit and the plantain. We will continue stirring this until the sticky rice flour balls are in Philippines, we call this bilubilo or hulog-hulog. This really tastes good. And let's put the jackfruit. And the plantain. Stir this until they are cooked. Oh, it smells good. I like the smell of the jackfruit. And it's ready!